mystery lovers. I'm Suri Alpoe, and today I'm going to be giving an overview of a movie that I recently watched, Dial M for Murder. This is a Hitchcock movie that I came across at my local theater. They are doing Hitchcocktober, which means every Wednesday they show a Hitchcock movie, and let me tell you, the whole theater is sold out. This movie was released in 1954 based on a screenplay by Frederick Knott, and actually it was released in 3D, but unfortunately by the time it came out, the craze for 3D was dying down. This movie I find a good example of when less is more. It is much like a theater play. Everything takes place in a living room. Yes, there are some scenes in a restaurant and in the bedroom and around the building, but the main plot happens in a living room. And just with that, Hitchcock will have your full attention from beginning to end. Not in vain they call him the master of suspense. The movie plays with the idea of the perfect crime. And I want to keep this review spoiler free, so I'm just going to give you an overview. There's a beautiful woman that is having an affair, actually with a writer who writes about crimes and murders and mysteries, so right up our alley. And she actually decides that she wants to end the affair. She's feeling bad for her husband and decides to end it, but right at this time, she loses a letter from the lover, and someone finds that letter and starts blackmailing her, threatening to tell the husband the truth. And they demand in one of the notes, they demand money, and then they send a second note, and in the midst of all this blackmailing, someone ends up getting killed. And we as spectators know who's behind the crime. So the real mystery is if the detectives are gonna be able to figure out who's the mastermind and how will they arrive at that conclusion. From the beginning, we know what was the plan of the culprit. And then we get to see how it ends up being executed. And then we get to see later how the detectives come and read the crime scene and come up with a story. The movie is impeccable. I love the way it was filmed, like a theater play with very little scenography, but very precise shots that show you the details, the important details. It has the charm of an old movie, and it is full of suspense. So there you have it, mystery lovers. I hope I get you excited about watching Dial M for Murder. I highly recommend this movie. You can find it online. Actually, you can rent it here on YouTube. Leave me your comments below. Give me a thumbs up. And thanks for watching. I'm Suri Alboy. Keep sleuthing and always follow the clues.
How much does he know about you and Mrs. Wendell?